Welcome back today to the Norfolk Spectacular 2011, the first year. Guy, we're backstage in the press area. Well, it's great because you get free Red Bull. Ricky and Melvin. Yeah. Tiesto. David Guetta, can you make some noise? I'm really good, enjoying the sun, enjoying the weather.
It's been a nice day today, right? Nice day.
It's been, I've not been here long, but I'm loving it so far.
Yes. I have to say, Eliza Doolittle had on the best hot pants I've seen in a very long time.
I know this is really... I love you too. Oh, him, sorry. You. World's number one DJ.
I don't know, I lost track count.
I make it three.
I think.
That's a pretty good accolade. Awful. I suppose like any DJ, because if you got a new venue, you kind of like, oh, how the crowd going to be and all that kind of stuff, and how they're going to take my set and
yeah,
everything.
Yeah, exactly. Also, you know, it's about entertaining people. This business.
I want to try some French because my French teacher said I was rubbish. So I want to try some French on you. See how I do. Okay. Here we go. First one. Je voudrais deux tranches de jambon, s'il vous plaît. Is that good? Just want to point out that when we sat down here, Ricky did actually say, I'll sit on the edge, something to do with his physique.
I've got a very short torso.
Kiss your sellout, high five. Yo, yes. High five, Tiesto. Yeah. Scuba da! Just thank you, have a wicked day.
Thank you.
Is that a promise? I'm sorry. Talking to you, kiss your sellout.
Spot on fire.
Yeah. Tiesto, Creamfields 2011, thank you very much.
I'll see you there.